or is the Wirral right of being joined to north, the North Wales?
Yes.
So it might very well have been that before, and then it's the D is now to, it's
turned around and,
right.
Yes.
Well, but they're stopping it. They won't let the river do this. So instead of what they should do is, they've either got to keep dredging, or you let it do it, and it then changes direction.
Yeah.
And it, what then it does, it then goes for so many centuries, builds that up, and it says, I don't like that anymore, I'm going that way. And so that then slowly but surely over the millennium, the riverbed, the bottoms of the valleys get built up. And well, they get more and more built up.
The Conwy River did the same.
Right.
It didn't used to come out where it is now.
Now it came out through Flanders.
It went down the Mochtra Valley and came out the golf course in Penrhyn Bay.
Yeah.
There's a little stream that runs through the golf course, and that used to be the outlet of the Conwy River.
So, okay, you know, you can verify what I'm saying.
Yeah, it just...
It said in 1600 ships used to moor below the church. Well, the church is inland now.
Yeah.
Yeah. So all that golf course was probably the river bed.
Yeah.
And it meandered up, well, went more or less straight up the Conwy, the Mochtra Valley,
yeah,
which is basically alongside the A55. To Black Cat roundabout, but now the river does that and goes out through Conwy. Well, it used to do that and go out
they
through.
They put great banks on the D to stop it.
Yeah.
But the thing is, the silt is still coming down at a steady rate, but they're not digging it out.
So you've been back to Somerset.
Back to Somerset. I feel very relevant about Somerset. Yes, Somerset.
Racing the cars they've dug out.
Is below the very high tide. What do you count as high tide?
Well, yes.
Okay. Yes, I know it's sinking, I know it is, but it was 1600s, I think, that's when they started dredging.
Oh, yeah.
That's when they...
But it was Dutch engineers that did it originally.
They did it it's a long time ago, whatever, King Jotland. It was a long time ago, and but they won't let it. If you go and look at the Parrot, I don't hear it, it's evil sludge, same as the going out past Bristol. It's all sludged up.
They're being charged £64 a tonne for emptying it now.
Right, well that's the thing, is you think...
But do you need to?
Because
it's got agricultural land sludge.
You're not allowed to. As soon as we've got to say stop this EU. £64 a tonne.
We have coal that go underneath the motorway that are silted up and we can't afford to unsilt them.
So we've just got to say, stop it. No, we're not paying